sugar, spice, and everything nice. These were the ingredients chosen to create the perfect little girl. But Professor Utonium accidentally added an extra ingredient to the concoction, Chemical X. Thus, the Powerpuff Girls were born! Using their ultra-superpowers, Blossom, Bubbles, and Buttercup have dedicated their lives to fighting crime and the forces of evil!
Girls were relaxing at the beach on a hot summer's day while playing with a beach ball.
Yeah, sure. Hey, Buttercup, wanna come with?
Yeah, no. That's lame. I have better things to do.
Bubbles rolled her eyes, then continued playing her game.
Oh, it's too hot for my beard for this. I'm gonna cool off with nice icy water.
Wait, didn't you just finish eating?
Yeah, didn't you?
Oh, I'll be fine. Leave me alone.
Blossom and Bubbles whirly watched as Buttercup skipped into the water.
Yeah. Oh my god. Sorry guys for interrupting. You chill out, okay? I forgot my mirror. Yeah.
Blossom and Bubbles exchange glances, think to themselves, she's faking, then continues playing game.
Do you think she's serious?
Yeah, how could she pull this off if she doesn't?
Oh, I'm not going here. I just got my hair done.
What if there's sharks?
There aren't. I'll stop being scared. I'll rush you to a hospital if there are.
I'm not scared. I'm just, worried. Yeah, worried.
Whatever. Just go save her.
Fine, but you'll be big.
Okay, but how do you get all the way over there?
Hold on, let me.
Blossom could jump in the water and swim directly to Buttercup or run 90 yards from the down the beach. Then jump in the water and swim straight to Buttercup, or the last choice is she could run 60 yards down the beach, then jump in the water and swim directly to Buttercup.
The first way that Blossom took was from here to here. So we need to find the distance of this so we can get the time it took her to get from here to here. So we will use the Pythagorean theory. So A squared plus B squared equals C squared. A is 40, so 40 squared, and B is 90, so 90 squared. 40 squared is 1600 plus 8100. Both of these together is 9700. And the square root of that is 98.5. And since we need to get the time it took to divide that by 2, and that is 49.3. The next way she could do it is to run 90 yards here and then swim the rest of the 40 yards. On this sheet, it says that Blossom's running speed is 3 yards per second. Then it says that her swimming speed is 2 yards per second. So we need to multiply 3 by 30 to get to 90. Then 1 second by 30 to get to 30 seconds for here. Then we multiply 2 by 20 to get to 40 yards. And then we multiply 20 by 1 second to get to 20 seconds for here. So she runs 30 seconds here and then swims 20 seconds here. If we put that together, we get 50 seconds. For the last way, it says that Blossom could run 6 here and then swim the rest of the way to Buttercup. That is left with 30 yards here and 40 yards here. But first, we need to find the time it took her to run the 60 yards. So 3 yards over 1 second. We multiply 3 by 20 to get to 60, then 1 by 20 to get to 20 seconds. So it took her 20 seconds to get here. Then, so to find the time for here, we need to find the distance. So we'll use the Pythagorean theory. So A squared plus B squared equals C squared. A is 30, and B is 40, is 900 plus 1600, and that equals 2500, and the square root of that is 50. So the distance here is 50 yards, and since she's swimming here, we need to do 2 yards by 25 to get to 50, then 1 second by 25 to get 25 seconds. So it took her 20 seconds here and then 25 seconds here. 20 plus 25 equals 45. So that took her 45 seconds.
The first way took her 49.3 seconds to get to Buttercup. The second way took her 50 seconds to get to Buttercup. The third way took her 45 seconds to get to Buttercup. Which way is quicker? Part 1, part 2, or part 3? Ding ding ding! Part 3 was right!
Thank you.